Coffee, spelled backwards, is e-fock, which is funny because until I've had my coffee, I don't give e-fock about anything.